seem pretty new. I don't think I've seen you around before. You don't look like the pirate type, actually. You look... well, not like a pirate, that's for sure. Well, yeah. Drink you ordered doesn't even seem... seems more like a gimmick. Especially since you ordered off the menu. No one orders off the menu. Unless you're passing by being a tourist. Yeah. Okay. Wanna prove yourself to be blind cheating. Thieving pirate. Got a deck of cards. Let's make sure the jokers are out. Maybe I'm making sure that they're in. I know that you're a rookie. I'm not telling you my name. So you wanna be a pirate, huh? You wanna sail the seas, you wanna find buried treasure or whatever. I'm sure it sounds extravagant and fancy and whatnot. I'm sure you feel tough wanting to be a pirate. You left your warm house, soup in the fire. Cozy bed. Hell, a bed. Come sail on the seas. None of that is guaranteed. No. Unless you have a good captain. None of them is guaranteed. I'm not a captain, though. Make you captain if I wanted to immediately sail into military waters and get shot or hung or whatever. So, I'll play something simple. Go fish. I could change it to poker. Okay. You want to brave yourself? We'll change it to poker. There's no way to even win in goldfish anyways. So, here's a deck. Here's your cards. Well, I'm looking for a captain because I'm looking for something. Don't have a ship, don't have a crew, don't have a captain. How am I supposed to find it if I don't have any of those things, you know? I will get... Let's be crazy. Hurry. So... Joanne? What can I say? I have more experience than you do. So, whether or not you actually saw me trick, I did. That's the point, though. Too many cards. Have to be broken in. If you're brave enough. Well, I'm not going to tell you exactly what it is I'm looking for. It's definitely not a trove of buried rich treasures with skeletons and swords and jewels. I'm not a fool. Those things come with curses anyways. Something else. Something a lot more precious than any of that. Haven't had much luck in this town finding people willing to work. Even pirates that I've run into have decided that they've given up the whole pirate life. Again, you don't know how much of a luxury a bed and warm soup is until you've been on the sea for 6 months with fish. You see a couple people here that have sparked interest. A couple people that if I spoke to them, it'd be suspicious. See that fancy fellow in the corner? Yeah, with what I presume is definitely anyone normal. Yeah, she looks like she's from the deep sea, if you know what I mean. But, I don't need him on my trail. Yeah. I don't need him finding something suspicious and then deciding to get me in trouble. Maybe I do have a job for you. Two. Okay. Again, if you're willing for the job. Yeah. just do high cards. Hmm, I tie. Interesting. I was thinking you could recruit them for me by proxy. You just look like you're, I mean, just from the way that you look, anyone would be pretty unassuming of your motives. So I could just tell you what to say, and you could recruit them for me. What do you say? Depends. If you get all of them to say yes, then maybe I'll let you on the ship. Well, you're right. It won't be my ship. Be the captain's ship, but I still gotta say, I think. Say you're a thief. You're royal in disguise. No one's gonna let you on the ship then. You would be a joke, literally. Well, there's someone in mind for captain over there. She's not particularly fond of me, so it would work if you recruited her and then she led you to the ship and agreed to everything, and then I show up. She can't kick me off when we're in the middle. I mean, she can't. I don't think she'd do that to me, though. But here's the thing. You have to seem like this. Well, I mean, you're gonna seem like it anyway. This dumb young kid wants the pirate life, whatever. Just play it up a little, you know? There's also, crazy over there. He's a bit of a map maker, knows the seas, knows the lands, knows what to avoid, really. Knows the places that are unavoidable. Could be a good warning for us. No one wants to get stuck with the sirens. So if you could convince them as well, then I think we might have a full crew, because and this captain over there has Cooper roaming about the town right now. Well, no, it won't just be me. Let's see. I've come here to pick up a friend. Stage right now. So if you're curious about what it is exactly you're getting yourself into, I recommend you sit and listen to their tunes, to their song. taken them on quite a few trips, and I've informed them of my plan, so I'm sure they've turned it into a song that they're about to sing at some point while I'm here, because they like to annoy me like that. So that's the plan. Poker face is a bit of a skill. I'm too cocky for that anyways. Plus, are we really playing if it's guaranteed you're gonna lose? Told you. We could play another round, or you could get going on your mission before people leave. I would be right here. And when you're ready, you can report back. Maybe not too smart to do so in here, but if you just sit and listen to the music after you're done, give you a signal, you can meet up back and whatnot. Talk about whatever you've learned. Yeah. Go ahead and get going. You really don't have all night. I think she'd really throw.